May as well hear what he has to say.
Making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Can't you see I'm busy here?
So, what'll it be? You can thank me later. Anything else?
Look what the curl dragged in.
Go on, then.
It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. I reckon I can find a buyer. You got out else? Come again. Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Oh, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up the scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.
Odin and Bahama had at it by all accounts.
Gods.
The girl you came with is still sleeping. Don't disturb her, please.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the Blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gav.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.